Thank you. You, help me! His Holiness is in danger. An evil creature has forced its way into his chamber. You have to help him. And don't forget to mention, tell His Holiness that it was High Priest Rollo who sent for help first.
Thank you. Time.
Your Holiness! Are you hurt? Thank the goddess. He still has a pulse. What happened? Was it that hellhound? What on earth is going on? Marcello! What are you doing just standing there? Carry His Holiness to his bed at once! Get a move on, you sluggard! You're supposed to be Master of the Guard! I'll have you demoted if you don't snap to it! Are you deaf, Marcello? I just gave you an order!
Ah-ha-ha! Well, well, well. High Priest Rollo, I had no idea you were so devious.
What are you laughing about? I fail to see anything funny about the situation.
Enough of the pretense. I know it was you who employed these thugs and that dog. What an elaborate scheme. Engineering a diversion to give you time to effect the assassination of the Lord High Priest. I was aware of your desire to be his successor, but to resort to murder.
What rot! How dare you! I plan nothing of the sort!
Arrest them! Exile High Priest Rollo to Purgatory Island, along with these thugs. They will learn that succession comes at a high price. Take them away!
Yes, sir!
They say that every dog has its day. And it seems I have a dog to thank for mine.
Insolent traitors! How dare you treat me like this! I am to be the next Lord High Priest! Do you hear me? I am innocent! You should arrest that miscreant! Marcello, do this to me. I was so close. He was a frail old man. All I had to do was wait, and I'd have become the next Lord High Priest for sure. This is Purgatory Island, where our most heinous criminals are locked away until they die. Once you're in here, death is the only way out. Curse Marcello! That traitor will rot in hell!